I'm like Kung Fu Panda when it comes to stealthiness here.
Boom, 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 boom.
There you go, overshoot. Boom, boom, boom. I'll turn it.
Oh, I citadeled the fucking Congo. See what I'm saying, man? I barely touched that guy. Take it. 19-kilometer fucking citadel. On the ass end, even.
A Mansk.
Yeah, the Congos and the other guys are slower for now. I'm going to try to pepper them down as much as I can.
Where's this scout plane? Oh, it's his fighters, though.
Oh, got CVs. Oh, it's a side pen. I'm not gonna kill one of them dudes. Oh, I citadeled him again. This dude's like fucking. This dude's wrecked.
Target rich environment.
Yep. Well, I mean, right now is a really good spot for him to be because he's.
Whoa, him and the Clevelander.
Yeah, they're right next to fucking each other. So if you lead him up just a little bit, it should be all right.
Is it more effective to spam HE or AP in the melee?
It depends. If they're far away and angled like that, yeah, HE's fine. But if they're like up close and broadside, fucking AP all day. Generally, I just usually put on AP in that thing. But yeah, I guess it all depends on who you're fucking shooting at. AP, I guess. Another 5,000. This guy's not. This guy's life is not having. He's not having a good time. I fired 3 volleys. I've got 45,000 damage, all from the Congo. Come, they do have an advantage when they get up and around these.
All right, see, something's trying to torp out.
You turn north and go up the middle then?
Yeah, I'm
kind of. I'm debating. I'm actually going to turn around left instead of going up to the right. Oh, that dude, another 12,000 damage on that guy. Fucking. I'm fucking eating that dude up, man. Holy shit. He's got 1,400 hit points left.
Colorado in the open.
Yeah, he's angled, though. He's kind of a hard shot. But if you can pepper him up, get him on fire, you're good to go.
He's firing on this Omaha here. I'm going to go take advantage.
Can I finish him off? Can I finish off that Congo here? If he stays straight, I should kill him.
Got torps incoming.
Yeah, I see those.
Oh, all right, he's dead. 59,000.
Very nice.
It's just 4 fucking volleys on that guy. Holy shit, dude. He is not happy, man. Sorry.
You have grabbed him by his creme.
Grabbed him by his fucking citadel. Incoming torpedoes.
And that's a fire for you.